So this is a rolled ham foot that I got from Sam Sloan. If you see the little 1/8 inch right there, it does a 1/8 inch rolled hem. And if you look inside, you can see it's got this ball that the fabric curves around when it sews. This is the stitch that you get with this foot. What it does is it curves the raw edges of the fabric underneath and makes a real narrow 1/8 inch seam allowance, or hem rather. So now I'm gonna put it back on the machine and show you how it works. There's definitely a learning curve with this foot. It takes practice. I went to a sewing expo recently and a woman gave me a couple little pointers that helped me a lot with this foot. So now I'm ready to feed the fabric into the machine. I'm gonna get it started around that thing. And I'm pulling it far enough back so that I can see it through the little hole here. Then I'm gonna crank the sewing machine down by hand. Drop the presser foot down, and I'm going to stitch a couple stitches by hand just to get the fabric started moving. As you can see, it fed it through a little bit. Now that anchors the back of my fabric and helps me to keep it moving through the machine. And with my right hand, I'm holding the fabric curved over a little bit. And as if you, well, once I get past these fuzzy threads, you can see, if you're looking down in here, you can see how it's curving that fabric right around and tucking that raw edge underneath. See that there, how it's doing that? It's curling it right under there, but you gotta hold it with your right hand to keep the fabric on top of the foot. And if you look here, you can see how neat that little stitch is. This foot is something you would use, or a rolled hem foot is something you would use for, let's say, napkins or an online tablecloth. I happen to be doing a historical restoration job for window treatments, and the old window treatments were done like this, so we're redoing them in the same manner.